That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Welcome back, everyone. This is Weedy Gaming, completing some more Gears of War 4. See if I can go this way.
Was it always like this?
No.
Nope.
It wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
Well, I just let everybody know I'm here.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
I thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a-
Shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door!
Reloading the shield. take it these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Investigating hostile targets. Reload initiated.
God damn it, four of them! This way.
Got him.
Get over here. I'm not getting any younger. Now, which damn book is it?
These are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
I'll put this to good use. Nice! Come in handy. What's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck!
Trust me, it won't get away so easy this time!
tuned it up! All right, new plan. Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Dad? What the hell is an illegal area?
Get to the cellar!
was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies. I'd say this counts.
Yeah, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on. With any luck, Jin'll think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right. Looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden. Greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate. Can always use more.
There's a dropship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes!
Another dead body!
Shepard!
Storm hit!
Come on, let's keep moving. Just follow the path.
We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now.
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. Get inside.
Need some help here. Ah, shit! Drop pods! Take cover! We gotta move.
No! We hunkered down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold!
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold! Shit!
Condor coming in!
Department's here.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Time to go. Garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help.
I know.
Heads up, more TV. many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
You really want to know? Thousands.
Then it's gonna be a long night. See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Having fun, James?
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Definitely heard it.
Kestrel's down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We'll take right. Kate, Del, you take left.
We're on it.
Get to that barn! I need a hand!
get inside!
I noticed. Just drive.
What the hell is that?
Chance overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those fire bombs.
Up ahead. Clear the way.
Fort Revolve.
The historical site? There's nothing there.
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique.
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Shoot the guns!
Come on, Dad, bring that vulture down!
Boom! Got him!
The engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Jump on!
Think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus, this locust burial site, have you been there?
Once, 25 years ago, James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grubs' bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay. All right, y'all. Do you think I'm going to end the video right here? Yet.
That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out, everyone.